Quel Thalas shines once again.
All right.
I need to get closer.
I'm giving everyone south, but if she doesn't decide to give everyone kings, I'll just give kings. See what I mean? Oh, these guys are in a lower level than the underworld. Oh, she's giving kings. Very good, very good. Hell yes, dude. This is already easier. This is already easier. You're gonna be fucking mind blown when you see the underbog. The initial trash is probably. Yeah, it could have been because our healer was a dummy, but we'll just say that didn't help.
Spell isn't ready yet.
We'll get our reputation with the Cimmerian expedition. Yeah. Oh, this is so much easier, man. I'm sorry, but this is it. You're gonna lose it. Yeah, this, you don't get such pleasantries there. That was like my first time in the underbog, and it was funny, the first boss was the armpit guys, right? And I was very surprised to see them.
It's too far away.
Like, oh, this is the part that I remember with that. And then yeah, the final boss, insane. Absolutely insane.
That's still recharging.
Ouch, holy. I was gonna say, is this the guy that we grouped with the other night? I'm not sure. The shaman. I'm like 90% sure. He has to be. That name looks too familiar. Wow, I just, while I was doing my Hammer of Wrath, I held my two-handed hammer. Oh, what the fuck? Waste the bubble.
I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
Get the fuck away. Oh yeah, no CC, baby. Let's do it. Hey, hey, Junior Thrall has my mace. That hard line of sight. Only one I coil fang ray that yet. What the? Oh shit.
That spell isn't ready yet.
Not that it's my job to do so. They don't run away. Wow. I think we killed him. Fucking nice intellect. You want it? 29 intellect on it. Insane. No reason for a random green to be that good. Oh, this place looks great. What the fuck? This place looks really cool.
That's still recharging.
Oh, this is a Chad tank. He doesn't care if the DPS pulls off. He's like, fuck me. Tremor totem, that's so nice.
That's still recharging.
Yeah. What is this? Didn't mommy and daddy teach you anything?
I'm out of range.
The slave pens, the dungeon full of Naga. Lizard. This is my slaves. Ah, that's funny. The one who ran away had one last cast. Oh, it's a real bitch to find the people you have to find, too. Like, one gave me a whisper. And I had to, like, decipher the whisper. The other was a mini boss that we just happened to come upon. I'm like, is over to the left one?
Yeah.
Well, we didn't know that that was a boss fight. He was just like randomly. I was gonna miss him. And then someone says, is this a boss? Then we wiped on him because he was the hardest boss. Like, he frost trapped, aim shot, which is one shot us. Then a bog lord just padded through out of nowhere. Like, out of nowhere. Like, we had stood there for, like, so long. Like, this is so much better. Like, you don't know. Like, those. I don't know if it was, like, the Shadow Priest healer, so. It could have just been hard on me. But. It was like the Bog Lord just one hit and I was three-fourths my health down. I was like, there's nothing I can do here. I love using the hammer there. Oof, that's a good helmet. You might want to shift quick. All right. scripts. And then if you say no or don't answer, it's Jesus Christ. Yeah. What? Well, people want to do this dungeon that only benefits me at the game. It's like the reason you put it in chat is to see if someone wants to do it. If someone wants to do it, don't try to force people to do it. You know?
That spell isn't ready yet.
Gotta do is AoE farm these guys, and we should be level 60 in no time. You think modern day Blizzard would have the balls to have slaves?
I can't cast that yet.
That is saying. Dungeon difficulty set to normal. I'm glad. Where to? Where the fuck do we go?
It's too far away.
What is going on? Not me. This Naga was like spreading out. The pain ever ends. Fuck whoever did that. I think it was her. A greater blessing. Instead of just taking my kingdom. Oh, that's fine, I won't buff you at all. I'm not like pressing that button and then giving everyone else. Oh shit. In we go. You know where the guys are in this one? Yeah, it came to a complete surprise. Cause it legit was like a secret. Yeah, it was like, oops, to your left. And I was like, a trash mob. I was like, yeah. Yeah, I was like, what the fuck? Is he in the bees?
Alright, so this first boss coming up.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's just heroic or not, but he's a totem dropper.
Oh.
But there's one totem. You want to kill the totem?
Oh, sure.
The fire totem? I think the fire totem just blows up.
Oh.
So you're supposed to move the boss away from the base. It takes
30
seconds.
Oh, I don't think we're fighting just yet. Seems like we have technicians.
Yeah,
I don't like seeing those technicians.
Yeah,
I like them once again. Put back into the role of well, I'm a tank and then I get the DPS. It's weird how much that's happened to me too. You'd think like, oh, you know, as a tank you're probably never gonna have to. I appreciate this. It's a level of balls. I Like, I noticed that she never really presses the taunt, but I have that thing going. That's still recharging. If my taunt's not on CD, I have it pressed. Like, cause this retard shaman won't attack the mob she's attacking, and then he'll be like dying. Menu the Betrayer? We already have a Betrayer. Who's a good lady? That's it. That's the end of my Thralmor one. Good thing I bought Morning Glory Dew. Boom. Here he comes.
The work must continue.
Oh, shit. Immune to my interrupts. There was nothing that ready yet. Some fucking insta whack. Whoa! You're needed? Oh, sorry. Well, the person who needed was right above your name. So, I just read your name and then looked to the right and saw need. I was like, eh? Misclick?
That ability isn't ready.
That's funny.
I can't cast that
on your yet. On your screen. That's why I never cast him.
That's still recharging.
Work against me. Yeah, I could do all that with basically a DPS down. It's amazing. Yeah. Oh, she wants it. She wants it. She wants the rep. That's all I can do.
I need a target.
Yeah.
That spell is
Stop
ready.
Doing that.
I can't cast that yet. That's still recharging.
Epic flying? Oh, do you do quests to get epic flying? That's so smart. So you get like a bunch of gold for doing the quests? Is that the case? That's like, that's insane because he says I'm banging out some quests. He's level 70. We're charming. So like the more quests you save. Wow. More quests you save. That's so cool. So that's like the best. That's the best method.
I can't cast that yet.
Yeah. The more quests you save, the more money you have. In theory. I guess. Sadly, I don't like, you know, doing the game.
I need to target something first.
Oh yeah, I see him. Weeder, green sticker, whatever. Woo! Wow, look at this strategy. Ooh, that is so good. I'm glad I'm not tanking this. I'm not meant to do that. She's going right for it. You better have mana.
That spell is dead.
Yeah. Like I said, it's probably because a large part of it is because we're feeling this.
That's still recharging.
But
I can't cast that yet.
Just damage wise, everything. 41 stam, it's like, that's so much. Good intellect, consider it. Just can't do it, right, Mom?
Spell isn't ready yet.
That seems like the perfect room for assassins. I got fire.
That's still recharging. Spell isn't ready yet.
Yes.
I can't cast that yet.
But just on the turn. Up we go. Ooh. Green thumb. the sleep vents. How are you trying to escape up there?
That's still recharging.
It's probably nice having salt, but pulls off the tank. That's a useful ability. Why are you using Mike? Let's make the ghost smooth.
I can't cast that yet. Recharging.
That's great. I said that's great.
I need a target.
Rockmar the Crackler.
Spell isn't ready yet.
There he goes.
I can't cast that yet. That's still recharging. That spell isn't ready yet. I can't cast that yet.
Okay, he's kind of a retard. But he was also a retard the other night.
That's still recharging.
I'm out of control.
That spell isn't ready.
This guy does not know how to play. I've taunted it off him twice.
Not enough mana.
He does not give a fuck. He like, does not understand threat. He's like that guy who just kept using Blade Fury at the beginning of Mag Theridon full every time. Where am I going? Yeah. Oh, he must have threat. It's like, it's not retail. Get the fuck out. What is this mentality? Threat takes a while to build and even harder to maintain. It's slightly easier because you have cell, but... go.
I need to get closer.
Spittle.
That's still recharging. That spell isn't ready yet.
We got this.
I can't cast that yet.
It's getting bigger. I can hammer wrath now.
That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging.
Ah!
I can't cast that yet.
Jesus. One. Fuck. I want personal loot. Oh, I got it. It's basically personal loot. As far as I'm concerned. You got any more cooked food? I've completely ran out of your stuff, man. I ran out of your grub. Need some more gumbo. Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Ooh. Fucking legend. Oh, fuck this pole, man. What the fuck?
I'm out of range.
Alright, let's get her done.
Fuck. I can't cast that yet.
Alright, that's the fucking here guy.
That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging. That spell isn't ready yet.
Ah, what the fuck?
That spell isn't ready yet.
I need to learn abilities.
I can't cast that yet.
You hit 64. Okay. Jesus, man. I did not see.
Congratulations.
Did he just bang? I don't know where that sound's gone because I don't hear it anymore.
Thank you.
I have concentration on. So that's the you won't get. Rebuff Might and Kings. Fuck off, idiot. You get salve. You get salve. That guy is retarded. Oh.
Our ancestors be praised.
Notice how he doesn't say salve?
Yeah.
I guess he doesn't care. That's a very convenient buff.
That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet.
Probably the only one that kept him alive. Waste all my buffs on.
That's still recharging. That spell isn't ready yet.
You can't. You can't expect that much from people here. Oh.
That spell isn't ready
yet. It's the orc. There's no way. Let me mouse over. Remember. Jade Thralls. I fucking knew it. Yeah, the other guy does not think of it. He probably didn't learn it. That guy did not bother learning. People like that are just apes. They're literally just apes.
can't cast that yet. That's still recharging.
I let that one. Because I saw you was targeting.
I can't cast that yet.
That man is good for one thing, damage. I love you.
That's still recharging.
Because people are probably mauling out. High roller. Fuck. F.
Gonna get the roll on the good stuff anyway.
Yep. Oh. Now I want it, baby. Bender spec. I hope it doesn't.
That spell isn't ready yet.
Honestly, though, as a criticism to the tech, they really don't use taunt. That's true, because I've had the taunt off. I'm just railing this guy. Okay. Anyone up for underbow? Should we say in a minute? In a minute. Oh, need DPS. Fuck you, idiot. Oh god. You get your heals ready, man.
That's still recharging.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't cast that yet.
You get your heals ready, man. Fuck it. Yeah. What a pull. Peasy. Cozy. Fuck you, keyboard. Oh, the other guy's off to the left. Naturalist bite. I'll phrase the question now. I think that's it.
That's still recharging.
Love. Ooh, why do I keep winning these? Oh, he doesn't know that. Really? This is cake. Get Mark of the Wilds. You stupid fuck. Find him over here. Oh, he's coming. He's slowly walking. Oh, fuck. What should I do?
I can't cast that yet.
Oh, I'm standing
there. That spell isn't ready yet. That yet. That's still recharging. That spell isn't ready yet. I can't cast that yet. That's still recharging. It's too far away. I can't cast that yet. Still recharging. That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging.
Oh. Oh my god. Do you need that? Yeah. Oh, J.R. Thrall needed for it? Lately, but you know, want me to compete for you with it? There you go. Oh, oof, not even close. Hidden, I'll go. Hidden, I'll go. Hmm? You gotta say, I'll go. Actual L. No, no, we want to do Underbug, man. I did it without you, so you need to get the quest done. And there's really good loot out of there, dude. Get outside this dungeon, it's not bad. It's gonna be... Think that's fair? Now hit up the green first. Oh. I was like, damn. I don't really care. This hammer doesn't help me at all. Underbug. Well, I can turn into this person.
What brings you here?
Ooh. Gotcha.
Farewell.
What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? What is it better than? So 24 stamp. Ooh, that's cool stamp. That basic stamp. Wave. Oh, it's just a flat upgrade over there. Cool. Good for one more. Oops. Four.
Right.
Wonderful. Gotcha. On the summon. Watch this. In other words, watch. Incoming. Incoming whisper. This has to work. Don't make me go to /4. Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus. Sorry, being spammed. Looking for one more. Ruby got. Oh, Jesus Christ. I just hate looking through channel. I just spam. Jesus Christ. Hog down under. Jesus. I got called out by guild to tank, and I called to the guild for a DPS, and no one. Fuck me. Should I put it in guild again? Watch this. Create urgency. Last spot. But the bug down under. D. Period. P. Period. Space. S. Okay, I got GK. Okay, shit. Last call. Looking for one more DPS. Or under bug. We got the summon. Jesus. Is this serious? Fuck everyone else. I just got two Whispers after that. Fuck everyone. Yo. Sorry, mate. Just filled up heart. I would like to DPS. Someone else. I'll go. Sorry, lad. Just got filled. Cool, cool, cool. For school. Looking for Paladin Healer for Karazhan tomorrow night. That could be you, man. Yeah, dude, are we ever gonna make it? I don't really care. I've already enjoyed. Like, if we stopped playing Burning Crusade today, I would say that this has been an enjoyable experience. Gotta refill my chug. Jug. Cause I'm sweating balls, you feel?
Yes.
destiny awaits.
We got thick sword. Alley Bean is. Alley Bean's a great tank. Better than me. So Ellie probably wants kings for me. This is cool, a druid. Did we do a druid before? Dad, this dungeon is hell. These aren't guildies. You fuck. No. I'm trying to explain this guy. Because he was like, we gotta be in Discord. Yeah, but I'm saying that these guys aren't these guys aren't guildies. I don't know, this guy isn't there. You know what I mean? Everyone got salve that needs it?
Yes.
This is sanguine hibiscus. I don't know what it is for.
Really?
Ludig! No, trust me, the Bog Lords. Yeah. This is gonna be whack. And we had like a level 68 too. Yeah. At 68, like a 66. There's like a lot of cloth here. Left or right? I went right because that's way better. I'm sure. Quick. Spore. Quist.
That yet. That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging. That spell isn't ready.
Say that he's on. No, the dungeon quest. No, the one above it. The main. The druid one. It's in Coil Fang Reservoir. Okay.
I can't cast that yet. That
isn't ready yet.
I can't cast that yet.
What the fuck? Staring at the guy was in a shooting group.
That's still
recharging. It was a fun group. Like we were banting hard. Maybe we're having too much fun and not doing enough fun. Oh, I gotta loot the hibiscus. Oh, leave four. Fuck that shit. Fuck leave four.
That spell isn't ready yet.
This person knows routes though. I didn't. That is kind of. It was you
that's
just
still recharging. I can't cast that yet.
Oh, it's just bad. It's just bad. It was amazing though, but I was like, what the
I don't have a target.
What? Shift click that. You won it! That's right.
That's still recharging.
Drops, man. I'm getting drops. You know how greens I've got? And legendary. Welcome! Thank you.
spell isn't ready yet. I can't cast that yet. That spell isn't ready yet.
Yeah. Up we go. This is one thing I have to say about Burning Crusade. I feel like every dungeon gets harder. You know? Like a noticeable difference from Ramparts to this. Yeah.
My mana is low.
We were getting hard green. Like that was the most rough dungeon I've ever done. Well, we didn't wipe, but everyone but two DPS lived, and we barely got him down. Well, the boss doesn't pull. Oh, that's true.
That's still recharging.
Hey, Toby. Gonna be healing. This is Christ, 96 healing. So we need to stay away from the mushrooms on this guy. Well, no one did that. I did. It was pretty obvious to me that those things were gonna fucking erupt, but the healer and then the rogue stood on them, and then two mages blinked away after their health was like almost gone, but the healer just stood on it. I was like, what the fuck?
Exactly. I'm out of range. That spell.
isn't ready.
That's still recharging. Spell isn't ready yet. I can't cast that yet.
Now he's gonna rapidly get away from him. He heals from that. That's
still recharging.
That's disgusting.
Can't cast that yet.
He's huge. Oh, honored! Newsma! I'll make sure you loot this. But he has all the quests. This is his first dungeon? That's crazy. That must be cool. And we called him out of guild, man. He wouldn't have done it if he didn't have the green messages from us. We peer pressured him into it. Oh, this was a wipe too. No, it wasn't. It was really close. Because I wanted to pull the bog giant back, and then I was trying to pull him back, and then these bats padded into us, because the mages were like, ice bolt. Did get it done though, and then in all caps. I was like, "We can't be killed."
I can't cast that yet. That's still recharging.
I just did that every time. I barely live. Just to keep
that's still recharging. I need to target
something first. What did everyone do? Add me right at the end. And said this was amazing. I'll never forget this run. I'm not kidding. They were like, "I'll never forget this." This was a fun time. I wish every time. I said, you stick with me, they will be.
I can't cast that yet.
No, I only like acting up if I'm okay. I'd still chat. Because I think the tank has the highest of them.
That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet.
Boom. Well, I'm honored, so I technically did the
farm dungeon talk.
Shit.
I need to get closer.
Yeah, I just spammed plunge. No, not me. Probably her though. It auto casts on itself.
That spell isn't ready yet.
Thank you.
this goes.
I have five of those.
That's still recharging.
We'll decide if what happened to me just a few hours ago was shit group but great people, or this dungeon's actually hard. Because once we get inside that area, the pulls are hell. Actual hell.
I can't cast that yet.
Oh, we one-shot him. He was easy. He was the easiest part. It was the Hunter boss that was really hard, and then the Strider boss was fucking ridiculous. But we're able to reset him because he's too small, so he can't fit through the entrance, so you can just kind of run out. Shit is right.
That spell isn't ready yet.
We got this on.
That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet. That spell isn't ready yet.
The bear is hard.
That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet. I can't use that item yet.
Look at this. This is fucking... This is using everything. Got tranquility going out. This is amazing. These people know their class. One thing I can say for certain, that druid did not boost. He knows too much. These ones are fine. It's right after this. Get cats inside. It's all goes to shit.
That's still recharging. That spell isn't ready yet.
Oh my god, I need that. Does she need that? Defense rating. Do I do it? I know, it's like, do I need it? I'm not gonna need it. Fuck it. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Spear bed. And they're gonna aggro on you because they fight from afar because they're assholes.
I can't do that yet.
Fuck you.
I can't cast that yet.
Then he's self-casting.
That's still recharging.
Alright, well, first off, we pulled two packs in the beginning here. That was not my fault. It was someone like No, so like the rogue ran in and pulled.
Yeah.
Because they didn't know that. These came with our first pull, but we also pulled another attack. And we did it.
I can't cast that yet.
So maybe our group's just better. Yeah, the problem with that was it was a downgrade in some stats. And then that way it's like, the fucking Torn Druid. I'm drinking, and I'm waiting the full duration. Oracles can heal as well. Oracles are fucking assholes. They're no better than the healers.
That spell isn't ready.
Skull is on
that. That's still recharging. That spell isn't ready yet. I can't cast that yet.
Get that fucking oracle. He's using corruption. Junior Thrall. Is he in raid gear? No, it just looks like. Yeah, our group was shit. Like, these things took so long to die. It was unreal, man. This was so hard. I was like, it was on heroic mode. I'm not even kidding. Like, these took, like, it felt like 3 minutes to die. We were all on the cusp of death after every pull. It was a real, real, real workout. And I'm not joking about it. That is honest. Oh, we also tried to sneak up these stairs, and what happened was someone ran. So we all sneaked up. One person decided to just run up the stairs completely. Like, we snuck up past this path, right? So one person decided, oh, I'll just go up on the top, which there was obviously mobs up there, and pulled all the mobs up there. And so an
I can't cast that yet.
Yeah. So another person, this, yeah. Well, that's the thing. That's what I'm about to. So the other person, there was a mage who waited down here, and these guys were just padding out, right? And he fucking ran right by them. And then pulled them too. So we had both of those packs pull and we wiped. Completely. Fucking complete wipe. And I was like, what is going on? Now believe it or not, you would think I'd be mad at this point, but I was really just
still recharging.
I was actually having fun. What a pull. What the fuck? This person knows what they're doing.
That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging. Yes.
And come on. What? This works? Oh shit, no. The spearmen never listen to what I have to say.
That spell isn't ready yet.
Yeah, maybe my group sucks. Damn it, twice. Nearly every time. They were great people to talk to.
I can't cast
the chat
yet.
Was never not there, I'll tell you that.
That's still recharging.
I'll let you know though that 405 of us were guildies.
Oh really?
In the one of the guy, I think the leader of the group, who gave me lead because I was tank, said he was that guy that was complaining yesterday about no one grouping with him. No. It was the, like, null guy who was like, 58 people and no one talking.
Oh, yeah.
It was him. So it's probably like no one wants to group with him after they've grouped with him, you know?
Yeah.
But I will group with him. He's a good person. He's just probably been put on the ignore list of everyone in the guild. I'm okay with playing with garbage people if they, like, know. You know what I mean? Some people that are garbage, they, like, act like their method when they weren't raping children. So cringe seeing them around too. Like, I saw that they were doing a Race the World first prank. I was like, you are a has-been, buddy. Method.
I can't cast that yet.
Yeah, the child racist. I was like, yeah, it had like 2,000 views. I was like, oh, you are just. It's probably like Red Bull didn't find out, so they could still get away with something. Let's put it this way, it wasn't on the Blizzard one. And remember, Blizzard would tout those fuckers, put them all over the thing. Boom, child rapist. Get fucked. And the best part is like, well, there's no real best friend, but, they came out, like, it wasn't even the one guy, it was like, oh, well, it's just one guy that could just come out. It was like, everyone knew. There was multiple messages, like, leaked of just everyone knowing, and no one saying or doing anything. And it was just like, that's amazing. And what I mean, everyone knew, like, the higher-up people. Like, the people that played with him and all that shit. Like, the type of guy that you would see plastered on the Battle.net launcher. That guy knew.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, we fucked children. 13, 12. Well, buddy.
That's still recharging.
I'm getting the blizzard box, sorry. Which is great, because they tried to do this bullshit where they reformed their guild to get just, you know.
Oh, look. We removed the bad parts of method.
And then they lost the world first race again to the American guild, and nothing makes EU cry more. The American guild that originally dethroned method just fucked them over again, basically. So method had a slow but fucking horrible decline. So basically they lost the final race to world first on Balfour Azeroth, right? That was their big loss. Like, that was like, ooh. They were the reigning champions for, like, I don't know how many years, like 10 or so years. Like, no one in the world beat them. And then finally, this American guild called Limit beat them on the Nazoth race. Now, I didn't like BFA and I don't like Modern WoW raiding, but I won't lie to you, I watched that shit because I was like, I want to see these fuckers lose. And I was there when they lost. And I felt so good. And then they did the classic race the world first. We know how that went. Joker D smoked them. Some Russian fucker in his basement. And then hosted them of all his views. Fucking bang. So that happened. So, and then it came out that they're all child rapists. And then method was done. So already they were fading into irrelevancy, and then they really just killed themselves with that final blow. Because they had lost two world first things in a row. It was amazing. But yeah, when Joker D happened, oh, that was so great. I was just sitting there like a dark shore, and then bang. Oh god, Joker D! And it was so funny. This guy is a knockback. I don't know where I should stand.
I can't cast that yet. That's still recharging.
Yeah, right on the side. Ah, the druid didn't. Oh.
That spell isn't ready yet.
I thought he got knocked. I thought he got hard knocked. But yeah.
I can't cast
no part
that
of me
yet.
Wants to say poor methods, but.
That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet.
But yeah, so ever since then, that American guild has been the best in retail WoW. Which doesn't mean much because it's retail WoW, but it does mean it's not method. So anything that's not them.
That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet.
Also, it's good to point out that when they stream their events, it's just a guy with his camera, you know? Like, when Method does it, it's a stupid show shit where, oh, look at the sponsor. Oh, the belt dropped! The belt dropped! The belt dropped! All paladins are kneading on that. Well, we're all kneading. Blade up, boys.
Inventory is full.
I want it! Wow, why didn't she roll for it? Yes! Yes! Socket gear. Was that an upgrade for you? So that's what I was thinking, because I was like, better armor by far, but it doesn't have plus healing, so this might be a horrible item. I'll let you know. Do Do you know if any red sockets are good? Because my fucking... I probably shouldn't have done this. I should have given this to you. So, my current belt does plus 16 damage for magic effects. What does yours do? Because now I feel bad. Wait, we have the same belt. We actually have the same belt. Quest guy's here. There he is.
Greetings.
Sweet. I don't know. Oh. Yep. Absolutely horrible. It's gonna fear me too, because I'm the nearest. Tremor Totem, that's great.
I can't cast that yet. That spell isn't ready.
What the fuck, man?
I can't cast that yet. That spell isn't ready yet.
Any fear wards? Ow! Oh. Ah ha ha.
That's still recharging.
Yeah. Well, we'll see what the sockets give. I feel like an idiot now. I was like, ah, that's great. And I'm like, if no socket gives me plus 16, I'm kind of fucked, aren't I? Oh, this is gonna be a nasty pull. Oh, fuck, this is gonna be a nasty pull. Why is he on me? He didn't do anything. I mean, this.
I can't cast that yet.
This is gonna be.
That spell isn't ready. That's still recharging.
That's fine. I don't know why I'm low. I don't know why things are attacking me. I'm not doing it. What is going on? Oh, she's feared. That's why. Yeah, we need Tremor bad. It's fine. Let me know.
That spell isn't ready yet.
Nothing to do. I'm trying. I have no mana. I'm Leon. Any of those fear
I'm out of range.
Two?
That's still recharging.
Potion.
That spell isn't ready yet.
That is horrible.
That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet.
We're gonna survive. One of the Fenrays is going down. That's good. If it's just Wasp left, we'll be fine. I'll switch to sword.
My mana is low.
Our
that spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging.
Don't use.
I need more mana. I can't cast that yet. That's still recharging. My mana is low.
Jesus Christ. Jesus
Christ. I don't have a target.
Well, those were as hard as I remember. Just so you can imagine with my group coordination.
I need to get closer.
I love this druid. Oh, you fucking bitch.
It's too far away.
No.
I can't cast that yet. That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging.
One down. It is, it just doesn't work because it takes a few seconds. See, it just runs right by it because you fear so quick. It's not even like a slow fear, it's like a fast sprint. What? Or fuck. Just kill them.
I can't cast that yet.
There's two Fenrays. Too much. There's too much.
That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging. That spell isn't ready.
One button down. Are they both down? No.
I can't cast that yet. Still recharging. I need to target
what?
Something first. Oh.
What the fuck is he doing?
That spell isn't ready yet. I can't cast that
He's
yet.
He's hard on you. Oh, you want that. What? Did you even look at it? What did you look at it? Okay.
But that's a good elder is a good
one. Okay. You wanna. I just knew you're gonna just fucking
agreed.
The ADM. The what? No.
Spell isn't ready yet.
Oh, fuck.
I'm out of range.
Yeah, fear, 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 fear. Fuck.
I can't cast that yet. That's still recharging.
No, he's doing it. after boss. Oh yeah, but the boss is really hard. He like freezes everyone, yeah. And then fucking, and the Bog Lord pulls in. He walks right up to the boss. We need to kill him first. Oh.
I can't cast that yet.
No!
Still recharging. That spell.
Ah, that was good. Yeah, do it. I know you're gonna do it. Fuck.
I can't cast that yet.
Jeebus H. Christ. Guys,
that's still recharging.
Oh, you see that shit? She almost got dinged by this guy. And I mean, dinged. Whoa! That's a fun. This is no easy boss. This is probably the hardest boss in here, but the last boss. Nice. Still? Just kill bear. No, we want to kill the guy.
Beast, obey me. Kill them at once.
Maybe he'll help us. Because if you get him halfway down, he turns good. So maybe the beast will help us. Oh god. Oh, and he's gonna freeze us.
I can't cast that yet.
What? Are you kidding me?
Beast! Obey me!
That's still
a knock back. He reset the pull. That's not even how that's supposed to work. No, because.
That's still recharging.
He knocked him back. To the point of evasion. Let me know.
Beast, obey me. Kill them at once.
That spell isn't ready yet. I can't cast that yet.
Help us, help us. Help us.
That's still
recharging.
Fucking
bitch. Thanks for the help. This part. Fuck this. Oh. be blessing a freedom out.
That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging.
Give us the good loot. Nope, that wasn't it. Coming up there. I won. All loot is mine. We'll talk to this guy.
Peace, friend.
Alright, boss is right around the corner. I'm using the full duration to drink. Because I have not the whole time, and now I have zero drinks. That guy actually dropped.
I need
really
to get closer.
Yeah, so the bot. These bog lords are like how difficult to hold up damage wise on me.
That spell isn't ready yet.
And this person's under level too. Which just goes to show that fucking idiot last night though. But just a liar. Cheat. Remember that guy?
Ooh, no, on the box.
Fuck you. We just did it. Yeah, some guy was like, I want to level this character, but I don't want to wait hundreds of hours. I'll have to Angoro with you. He was like level 48. Like, it's going to take me like 20 hours. I just want to do ZF. It's like, dude, literally leveling those 10 levels, 48 to 58, is so easy.
I can't
I think
cast
just
that
not
yet. Still recharging. That spell isn't ready yet.
Is that levitate to shoot someone? Oh, it shot him up in the air.
I can't cast that yet.
It's a levitate.
That's still recharging.
I don't know. I don't know what this ability is. I'm healing myself. I just got a random debuff that shit ton of damage.
I can't cast that yet.
Really on hands?
That spell isn't ready yet. I can't cast that yet.
No, it's probably fucking levitate. I'll sword and board. Yeah. Healer, I guess.
That's still recharging.
Alright, so he did that stupid fucking thing. I'm gonna die because there's this stupid buff that I just can't live through. I'm healing myself usually. Just heal a little bit.
Not enough mana.
Yeah, not enough mana. Yeah, we're gonna do that. I'm dead. Do it. Do it. Shield and run, shield and run, shield and run. Run, run! No, run to the entrance! Entrance, entrance! Thrall, thrall! Oh my god! What are you doing? No! He died like at the other side of the room, so you can't res him. Idiot. Oh, he has Ankh. Okay. So. Okay. Yeah. So randomly, he will just kill me. There's just an ability that's like, every second, take 700 arcane damage. And it lasts for 10 seconds. So it's basically. Christ. I don't know. My group got it down. We have infinite attempts. Because we can just keep be very careful. You can always run. Like, yeah, run, 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 run. Oh. Yeah, it's great. He can't fit through here or something. So he's gonna have to be just moving to the back. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna king's people.
It's too far away.
Well, now she king's people. Oh, fucking that's so sketchy. If he, no. Run, 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 run. Jumping bear is an idiot. Jumping bear is an idiot. He should not have clicked accept.
Why, he's closer.
He is closer, but he should have just waited. Yeah, you're at one health. You might pull. Yes. Okay. So, you get that. You get that. I get that. I agree. Yes. I do. So no one else can.
shit.
You have my thanks.
Is there like any arcane resistance that I can give out? Protection? It's just no, it's just shadows. It's fucking damn, dude. So this guy just fucking hurts. Good thing is we can do this. Only good. I'm assuming she's going to give out kings, right? I understand that. Chain lightning hurts.
Ooh, that spell isn't ready yet. I can't cast that yet.
Jay Thrall, I gotta move.
That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging.
There you go, Jumper Bear. Yeah, Jumper Bear has that stupid arcane debuff. It just kills you.
I can't do anything
about it. There's like nothing you can do. It just does way too much damage, I feel.
That's still recharging.
Like, I'm gonna start getting it. Yeah, I can.
That spell isn't ready yet. I can't cast that yet.
Okay, they're all good.
That spell isn't ready yet.
It's the chain lightning. Alright, you cast it on me. Don't heal me. Don't heal me. I'll be okay. I'm gonna heal.
I can't cast that yet. That's still recharging.
You mean
that spell isn't ready yet. That's
fuck, man, we almost got this.
I can't cast that yet.
Jeez. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Did he not always off the cliff?
What the fuck? Levitate's one hell of an ability, man. Oh, come on. I don't even know what can drop from here, but... yeah. amazing job. Yeah. Oh my god. That is a boss. That is so rough.